Hey y'all, how are you today? Good morning with them in the morning, really, which is cool. Putting it out there so I don't forget. Quick announcement that the video coming after this on the 14th, we're going to be discussing what the theme is for October 2022. And this video coming on the 13th is Weird Season 2, Episode 6. And here we go. We're going to be talking about the Montauk Monster, aka Montauk Beast. Really interesting story. So, the Montauk Monster is an animal carcass that washed ashore on a beach near the business district of Montauk, New York, in 2008. Identity of the creature and the veracity of stories around it have been a subject as controversy and speculation. The corpse was eventually decided by experts to be the water degraded raccoon. It doesn't even look like a raccoon. When this video comes up, I will probably post a picture of it, which is cool. It creeps me out, photo. It was first discovered on July 23rd. Mr. and Jenna found on the beach with three of her friends. Oops, sorry, they found it on the 12th. Near the town of East Hampton, New York. Its photo and the name of the story would have been the Hound of Bonnetville. The Bonnetkers are from natives in East Hampton. Like a name for him, and the Bonnetville part, the Hound of Bonnetville, also comes from the Hound of the Baskervilles, which is a story by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle, who also created Sherlock Holmes. He thought it was like a turtle or another type of creature. Examined it. Most people think it's a raccoon, like water-like raccoon, like I say. But there's people who thought it was a dog, a sheep, or an ovine. Some people thought it was a turtle, a rodent, and some other things. Like, the reason it became like from a raccoon is because it was a decomposition, was so waterlogged, and like most of its hair removed, and some of its flesh. Like I said, it, I don't know, it's an interesting feature. It looks really weird. I will definitely be posting a photo of it, so you guys can decide on yourself. Yeah, I like all these cool kind of stories. We have potentially some more coming up, which is really cool, and I hope you guys. I seriously hope you guys enjoy. Bye bye.